So listen closely, Beatrice, because all of us will represent factions of intellect, selflessness, kindness, and bravery. Psst. And I'm Aquarius. We're Aquariuses. We don't fit into any category. Shut up, Aquarius. No one cares. To give you a better sense of my faction, Scorpio, I just wanted you to know. Okay, first of all, I can't go on. Honestly, your shoes are untied. Your hair looks really bad. I can't this way. I am also here. I represent the Taurus. We would be so happy to have you. But as all Aquariuses know, these labels are divisive, let alone meaningless. We have to rise up. Would you like me to make some tea? Hi, I represent Pisces, and I would do anything for you. I don't know who to trust anymore, like other people have betrayed me, but you feel like my best friend, and I would just jump in front of a train for you, you know? Let's just like give to the homeless together. Did somebody just say they wanted to jump off of a building? I'll do it. I'm in. The Aries are in. All the Aries, let's get together. Let's go. Come on, let's have fun. Guys, I really hate to break this up right now, but I'm just like going through so much, and I'm just like really emotional. I just am dealing with a lot right now, and I can't really talk about it. But if I was being honest, just like me and Brad are like going through things, you know, I had to let you know. I'll ask them about it. I'll call them up. I'm not afraid. You want to do cartwheels? Let's go do cartwheels. Let's have some fun today. Tea's ready. Shh, everyone, you're all getting so distracted. As my faction, the Capricorns, would know, facts and reason are all that matter. For example, global warming is coming and we're all going to die and life is meaningless, and damn it, Ava, you've done it again. Which is why we need to rise up together and change the world. If we're ever in danger, I will literally make sure you're okay. My number one priority is making sure you're okay. Unlike Brenda, Brenda is a backstabber and a bitch! I know that's so hard, but my faction was founded on honesty, okay? You can trust me. Just not Brad. He cheated on me. Things are the way they are. I'm so sorry. We can all just spread love and kindness in the world. There. In conclusion, does anybody want to go skydiving?